Oh, I found here.
First of all, I'd like to thank you for having the attention to the development of all of this, not only for our bilateral relation, but also for the security latest developments in Syria. We are very positive in line with our mutual interests and towards coordination and cooperation. As two strategic partners and allies.
Mr. Secretary, of the troops that are sent out to your country, what assurances can you give the coalition that your forces will not hit Syrian Kurds? And then finally, have you changed your mind?
Can you go first?
Yes, please.
Our mission.
Let me say one thing. First of all, we are here when we find the delegation. We discuss all our current issues in detail. And of course, as I said, we are very friendly and very allied countries. And we are trying to find a right solution to this problem for the benefit of our country and for the benefit of the whole region. And just one thing, I would like to underline the difference between the YPG, BYD, PKK, type like terrorist organization and other communities. We have never ever had any problem with the Kurds or the other entities in Turkey or outside Turkey in Syria. But we are fighting against terrorist organizations. Thank you.
Thank you very much.
The S-400, sir?
We're going to talk about it. Yeah, thank you.